rat trap in here, and I got another rat, and he's right there, trying to get out, and, this is graphic too, the rat left in there because they eat on each other. It looks like I got a little bit smaller one. He's still pretty big. So I'll take care of him, and thanks for watching.